So you want to plot your line charts in matplotlib, but you don't want the jagged edges. You want those to be smoothed out as it goes along. Well, I have a few ways that you can do that, although none of them rise to exactly the same level as Excel smoothing or the level of smoothing that you can get with ggalt in ggplot. So let's take a look at what those look like, and then you can see if this will fit your needs. I was introduced to this method by Kyle Lombardo in a LinkedIn comment on one of my posts talking about ggalt, and this came from Geeks for Geeks, courtesy of Devashish. Right here, this is what you're going to need for method one, and this is what you're going to need for method two. First, we need to read in our data. This came from an earlier video when I showed how to export data from R. Next, this is the first method here using the makeInterpretSpline. You have your X and your Y data here, and then you plug in your new information here, and then you can plot that. This is what that looks like. As you can see, it's a pretty decent fit. The jagged edges are taken away. However, there are still some interpolation artifacts. For instance, here is what this should be looking like. And as you see, it goes up and then it goes back down in a weird way. Same with this edge over here that doesn't exist. So those are just some artifacts of the interpolation. And since the second method is using cubic interpolation here with the interpreted method, it looks like that's the cubic interpolation having some issues. It's just an unfortunate side effect of the way that that works. It doesn't give perfect smoothing. As you can see, this is supposed to be relatively flat and it's a very downward curve here. We've got this thing here as well. You're going to have to decide for yourself whether or not this is going to work for you, but it's a really cool opportunity to smooth out your charts, and I recommend at least taking a look at it to see if it'll work. If this prompts any ideas for you, any questions, if you have a recommendation on how to make this interpolation look a little better and not have such weird artifacts, I would love to hear from you in the comments down below. So I'll chat with you there, and to the stars!